A Lego Nazi concentration camp slammed for trivializing the Holocaust has been purchased by the Museum of Modern Art in Warsaw. The museum reportedly paid $71,800 to a Norwegian collector for the 1996 piece by Polish artist Zbigniew Libera, who became well known for the controversial creation. The work features a crematoria and barracks made from Lego bricks, as well as Lego inmates being beaten by Lego guards. The Lego Corporation gave Libera the bricks for free without a clear vision of the project and without knowing he would use them for this purpose. This act led Libera to include a controversial notice on his boxes stating sponsored by Lego Systems, but Lego insist that they did not endorse his artwork. The museum said in a statement that it is one of the most important works of contemporary Polish art, and the piece will reportedly go on display later this year.